vintage surf, and we do a lot of the old vintage Hawaiiana, a lot of Tahitian stuff, anywhere from the 1900s to the 1940s. We specialize in real bamboo frames, real grass mats, and then we do some really cool hand-pulled silk screens on wood panels.
The speaking chief for the group Tiara Hinano, led by John Sangalong, aka Bubs. It's a woven group made up of different troops, people coming from Stockton, San Francisco, and just overall, our main goal was to put out a good drumming piece, one that emulated that of Tahiti, in which there were full costumes, a full theme with props, actresses, actors, and just overall showing that different people from different groups can get together and unite for Tiara Hinano. I think that was really important for our leader, Bubs, for his vision, because all the people who are involved are either his drum partners or students of Tahitian drumming. So that was really important for us this year. Well, my fiance is from Tahiti, and we met while I was in the Heva, and so this lifestyle, it's important to me. I belong to the group Ohinaro Nui. I practice twice a week, and it's really important that we practice and learn. I learn about her culture, and she teaches me, so I'm really happy to be under the direction of my new group, as well as helping Bubs out when he needs me as well.